Okay, so we've created a very nice baseline now with Omnisphere 2. We've also got the arpeggiator involved here as well. I've just been doing a little bit of offline editing. I brought in a nice loop here as well, just a little bit of hats and a clap in here as well, so you can really hear the groove of the arpeggiator here, because I want to change up a couple of the modes here again, just so we can hear the groove of the arpeggiator. So this is what we've got. Very, very cool indeed. And also, one of the things I wanted to mention here, if you want to tie the note previous with the next one, we would just double click on that, and then we can bring up the length. So now you can see that that one is going to tie. So let's make this one a little bit shorter, and this one a little bit shorter as well. So this is what this sounds like. Very, very cool, like that. Let's try this up, down, plus again. Little bit of swing. I got a sound really, really cool there at that. So we've got the note actually tied in here as well. So all in all, I think that is a finished sound.